Welcome to Jacob Brown Virtual Tour. Today we are doing a tour of East Sutter in Pocatello. This is an actual home. It is a 4-bedroom, 2-bath. As you walk into the home, you walk into your living slash dining area. In the living area, you have a little hallway that has cupboards. One of the bathrooms and 2 bedrooms. It does have some newer carpet and blinds. You also have your kitchen off of the living area. The kitchen does have a little pantry closet and some built-in shelves. As you go down the stairs, you will find the laundry room. And 2 more bedrooms, a mechanical room and a bathroom. This home does have plenty of storage due to the mechanical room. It's also very close within walking distance to the college. As we go back up the stairs, you do have a door to the outside, which leads to a covered carport area with alley access. And it does have its own fenced-in backyard. If you are interested, you can visit jacobgrant.com for more information and to tour this property. Thank you.